Players from the Cincinnati Cyclones have dreams of one day playing in the NHL.
Right, but they are not the only ones hitting the ice with big league dreams. Sports Director Ken Broo is here to introduce us to one man with a very big dream.
We all have dreams, don't we? Somehow, some way, someday. The Cyclones skate again tonight at the U.S. Bank Arena. Most of them are kids, earning little in salary and surviving on a dream. In that sport, at this level, in that dream, the players are not alone. This is not the big time. Only a road that may take you there. Tom Steinle is traveling this road tonight.
How far out are we? How far?
19 miles.
Oh, that's it?
He's on his way to work, a three-hour commute from home base, Toledo. Followed by a rigorous warm-up of stretching, and pedaling, and more stretching. At 27, Steinle is both living a dream and chasing another. He's a professional hockey referee. And like many of the players he'll skate alongside tonight, Steinle can see the bright lights of the National Hockey League, but first must prove his worth in the shadow of the big time.
Everybody in our league is aspiring to move up into the American Hockey League and eventually, hopefully, into the NHL. And just being in the ECHL is a step in the right direction.
Steinle has refereed hockey games for 14 years. He started in youth hockey and says he knew early in life any chance of getting paid in this sport would be in this part of the game.
My size and stature kind of dictated whether I'd be a referee or a linesman, and these players are pretty big, so I became a referee and been loving it ever since.
It can be hazardous. Flying pucks aren't picky about what they hit.
No, I took the shot right in the knee.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Yeah.
I can't.
Oh, right
there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can't feel my foot.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'll be okay. I took it right on the side of the knee here. No, we got less padding than you guys do, so it'll get stiff, but I'll be fine.
Like the players who will be graded on their performance tonight, so too will Steinle. His boss is watching, grading on calls made.
Number 10, interference.
And missed.
We need a two for sure. I need an extra guy for black. Okay, Cincinnati penalty. 2 minutes for roughing, five for fighting. Florida penalty, five for fighting.
How well he does will dictate how quickly he'll move up to a bigger league and better pay. At 27, it has to happen quickly for Steinle. Few refs make their NHL debut in their 30s. Most probably it has to happen within the next 5 years.
I think that's a fair assessment, and hopefully sooner than later in that five-year span.
Steinle gets what every ref wants on this night, a clean game. He won't worry about how he's graded.
We know before anybody else does. You know, there are some times where you know you really got it right and you had a real good game, real solid effort. And there's other nights where, you know, you thought you made a mistake or not seen it play correctly.
There will be plenty of time for that debate on the road home. 3 more hours back to Toledo. Next game, tomorrow night.
Pretty good game overall.
Yeah, I was happy with it. Real good flow.
That's south. You want to go north, right?
Steinle and every other referee in the East Coast Hockey League earns $230 a game. If he's lucky enough to get to the NHL, and 22 former ECHL referees are there right now, he'll start in that league at $138,000 a season.